gained the lead twice after the Islanders tied it 2-2. Beatle scored. And we've got another thing going as one of the Rangers got knocked down by Evers Lee, driving the hot post after Lee.
Palmieri first. And then somebody went after Palmieri, and then Lee jumped in.
And Dryden Hunt is there for the Rangers.
That was Lafrenière that got knocked down first from Palmieri. And then Hunt jumped in.
.251 to go.
These preseason games are boring.
Oh, man. Palmieri got a piece of Lafrenière, and then everybody jumped in.
And then right in front of the bench, Anders Lee with a little bit of it. Yeah, it was a cross check. Palmieri came in to finish it. Hunt said, "No, you can't do that to my guy." That was Lafrenière that got hit, so he jumps in, and that drew a crowd. Because this let the boys play.
No penalties.